Alright guys, we are going to watch chapters 6 and 7 of RWBY, the Emerald Forest. 3, 2, 1, play. Was that a Grim or a cat? Or was that Blake?
I'm getting bored here. Is someone there? RWBY, is that you?
Nope.
Nope.
It was a Grim.
To have seen a girl in a red hood, would you? Just say no.
The pacings are pretty good.
Jeez, you two couldn't hit the broadside of a.
Oh, she is pissed.
You.
Her eyes just turned red. Don't mess with their hair.
What? You want some too?
Oh. He did.
I could have taken him.
And thus a ship was born.
Remember your training, wise. Head up, shoulders back, right foot forward. Not that forward. Slow your breathing, wait for the right time to strike.
That almost reminds me of that song from Steven Universe. Oh jeez.
Excuse me, you attacked out of turn. I could have killed you. You'll have to try a lot harder than that.
I don't think those things are fireproof.
What was that? That should have been easy. Well, perhaps if you had exercised even the slightest amount of caution with the placement of your strikes, I wouldn't have set the forest on fire. What's that supposed to mean? I'm just surprised that someone that talks so much would communicate so little during an encounter. Well, I'm sorry that you need my help to win a fight. I'm just fine on my own. Well, congratulations on being the strongest trial to sneak your way into Beacon. Bravo.
Jeez. Oh! That is a bird. The subtitles say it's a giant feather. It is a giant feather.
Did you hear that?
Gunfire. It seems some of our comrades had encountered the enemy.
Did her eyes blink out of turn? Like, unsynced?
Jaune, sorry.
It's okay. Just a scratch.
Why didn't you activate your aura?
Huh?
Your aura.
Is it that?
Jaune, do you know what aura is?
Of course I do. Do you know what aura is?
Aura is the manifestation of our soul. It bears our burdens and shields our hearts. Have you ever felt like you were being watched without knowing that someone was there?
Yeah.
I just call it my spider sense.
With practice, our aura can be our shield. Everyone has it, even animals.
What about monsters?
No. The monsters we fight lack the soul. They are creatures of Grimm. the manifestation of anonymity. They are the darkness, and we are the light.
Right. That's why we fight them.
It's not about why. It's about knowing. Understanding both dark and light helps us manifest our...
Oh man, it's a two-headed one.
By bearing your soul out...
Wait, is that thing flipping into itself?
...left harm. All of our tools and equipment are conduits for aura. You project yourself and your soul...
Oh no! It's gun thingies!
It's like a force field!
Yes, if you want to look at it that way.
Cool. Oh, sweet. I killed it. That is definitely killed. Now I have to kill the other half.
Now, close your eyes and concentrate.
Okay.
But she has green eyeshadow, I just realized that.
For it is in passing that we achieve immortality. Through this, we become a paragon of virtue and glory to rise above all, infinite in distance and unbound by death. I release your soul, and by my shoulder protect thee.
Pyrrha?
It's all right. I used my aura to unlock yours, but the energy that protects you now is your own.
Well,
you have a lot of it.
Wow.
I still don't think that's what a sloth sounds like.
Okay, on to the next one. 3, 2, 1, play.
Our last pair has been formed, sir. Nora Valkyrie and Lai Ren. Poor boy. I can't possibly imagine those two getting along.
But they do.
Still, he's probably better off than Miss Nico's.
Mm.
I don't care what his transcripts say. That jaune fellow is not ready for this level of combat. I guess we'll find out soon enough. At their current pace, they should reach the temple within just a few minutes. Speaking of which, what did you use as relics this year? Professor Ospin.
Dude.
It's definitely this way. I mean, this way. It's definitely this way. All right. It's official. We passed it. Why can't you just admit that you have no idea where we're going? Because I know exactly where we're going. We're going to the Forest Temple.
Ugh.
You don't know where we are either.
Well, at least I'm not pretending like I know everything.
What is that supposed to mean?
It means you're a big, stupid jerk, and I hate you.
Just keep moving.
Oh, just keep moving. Hurry up. Wow, watch where you're going. Why are you so bossy? I'm not bossy. Don't say things like that. Stop treating me like a kid. Stop acting like a kid. Well, stop acting like you're perfect. I'm not perfect.
Oh, man, that's my left brain and my right brain. Wait, has she always had that scar?
You don't even know me.
Think this is it?
Yeah, I think it is.
Chess pieces? Some of them are missing. Looks like we weren't the first ones here. Well, I guess we should pick one.
Think this is it?
That cave art says no.
Not sure this is it.
Kira, I made the torch. Could you at least humor me for maybe 5 more feet?
Oh. Aw, man.
Do you feel that?
Soul-crushing regret.
Warm.
How about a cute little pony?
Sure.
That wasn't too hard.
Well, it's not like this place is very difficult to find.
That's the relic!
Are you sure? Because... Relic should not be moving.
Gotcha.
Jaune?
Wait, did you hear that?
She's trying. Oh, damn.
Blake, did you hear that? What should we do?
Oh. I guess we're gonna see what the hell happened next time. See you then.